Welcome back to my work in progress. And another episode of Let's Play with Wolves. I've done some more work here. Well, not a great bit of work in here. I've pulled down the things further. And I think I guess I didn't connect any new ones in. I don't think. I was just wondering how much iron we have in here. Oh yeah, look at all the iron we've been getting. Nice. Apparently a slime died here. And here. Where are you dying from? Up there? I wonder if I could set up a slime farm. I'll have to see about that. Our thing seems is mostly working. I'll have to put some sort of window here to see if I can, if it's working or not, because I have had some issues. Okay, that's going. I've had to go up here and nudge it, but I think hopefully it's better now. Just this cart hasn't been catching it. But I've done a couple different things, so hopefully that fixes it. I did have lava down here, and I was putting in more glass up there, so it kind of all got obsidianized, and then it got dark here, so I had to put new torches here. And, oh, this lava survived. I'm not sure what I'm going to do here, but I'm just kind of pushing it out a little bit. I like how it's looking. And I just died in the nether again. Which is why I can't have nice things. So I lost another sword, a couple picks, and a shovel? Yeah. No good armor though, because I haven't been putting that on. Wrong one. That's okay, over here. Let's see, is there any more? And I lost a bunch of stone. Quite a bit of stone, actually. Oh, I don't have food on my bar. I haven't put that in yet. Yeah, but basically the... I don't know how the pigs got angry at me. The zombie pigmen got angry at me, but they did. Shooting arrows at a ghast, and then I was still kind of spending some time building and stuff. Like, I was attracting them for miles around, and finally I broke through top somewhere, and one hit me, and so I was backing up to, like, get some blocks in between us. Uh-oh, they're still angry. Yep. Where are they going to come from? Are we safe down here? I think most of them kind of followed me and died. Oh crap. Let's might as well get this. I have a knockback 2 sword right now. That's not going to make things better. I think I just have to kill them until... Ooh. You know, if you can kill them in one hit, they don't get angry, apparently. But this makes my place not very safe at all. But I've been doing work on it. And then, yeah, so I was over there, kind of mining up through it, and got surprised, backed up, and fell straight into the lava over there. Not so good. Wish there was a way to melt down their swords. Let's see if they dropped anything good. Oh, you're angry too. You're so fast. There's there. I hear more. I hear anger. I hear. Oh? You actually can. Do you think you can make it all the way? Oh no, you got stuck. Oh, you guys are gonna find me. Oh, you fell. You fell. And. You fell. Oh, now you're gonna come find me. But I cannot resist the golden nuggets. That's what they are, right? Yeah, gold nuggets, okay. Just wanted to double check I wasn't making that up. But our tower of power is coming along, and it certainly feels safer in here. Were you not actually angry? Come on, he's coming for me. Luca! Oh, you idiot. Okay, over here. That, ouch! Alright, well, we're gonna go back through. Not much else we can do here for the moment, especially since I'm out of stone. I had like a half inventory full of it. Where have I been throwing swords and such? I think I accidentally threw that in there too. And let's just throw this in here for the moment. Alright, today I was thinking silk touch pick for what I'm thinking. I do have some slightly better armor, like the helmet's not perfect, but the boots are really nice. So whenever I need to do something, I'll come and get them from here and then put them back afterwards. For the moment, I feel like I want to connect. Let's take you. I feel like I want to like get a couple different sets of diamond armor going. Like one that are just like the super nice ones, and then get some other ones that are for the nether with like fire protection, because that will let me last in lava longer if I fall. So, but that's probably not going to happen today. And then we need the stuff from over. Oh goodness, you shouldn't be there. And you survived. How did you... Oh, maybe... Oh, probably up there. Oh, I don't know. Right by a torch. This place is not completely safe. And yeah, so I did some more... Oh, that's not safe at all either. Did some more excavating over here and cleared it out. And right here. Sometimes it's just relaxing to do some excavating. Let's see, pretty sure the stuff is down there. Most of it. Well, part of it. Because, that's not enough glass. Is that all I have right now? Of this lime stained glass? Is... This room is going to be for farmed goods, so I'm going to try and hook this up to the farms somehow. And so I've gotten set up the roof a little bit already, but I'll need to find a way to get them here. So let's start at the furthest one. Oh, and I need ice too. And buckets for water. One thing I forgot to take into account of with this idea was that buckets get put in here too. Two buckets should be fine. I can just make a spring somewhere. Yeah. And ice will be up there somewhere too. Do we have signs up there? Well, I think we should have some signs up there. Do-do-do. And that's... Take two stacks of ice. No signs there. Got four signs there. That's not going to be enough. Oh, got this. Nope, don't do it. Don't do it. We're just going to join the water and probably mess stuff up. Yay. Why are you still flowing? Apparently it's still here. There we go, got it. Okay, didn't do too much, I don't think. Okay. Safe. Oh, that's not gonna be enough either. Well, I was going to say that it's been really, really cold here, like in the minus 30s. Okay, chest. That should see us. Let's go down a story. And so I don't feel like going out and doing anything anymore. I was thinking of putting it down, just making a hole here and then making a thing to kind of go around it, but then that goes into our next floor in kind of an awkward place because I didn't leave much space between the floors. Like, already as it is, it's kind of coming down. But what I'm figuring is I'll just put it back here, so reverse the water flow and then have it flowing along the back here. And let's see. How will we get at it? Here? Is that as good a place as any? Hey, let me in. Thank you. And then... Bucket. Oh. So let's... Just put you there for now. We'll fix it later. There was redstone. Crap. Crap. Place the redstone. I should actually... Oh, I can... I'll be fine. Yeah. Now I'm stuck. Where'd you go? Let's go out this way. Haha! Victory is mine. I don't want to necessarily break all those leaves without getting them back. I have shears here. Apparently not handy. Well, actually there was shears in one of those things, but... They're probably my good silk-touched shears. Oh no. Ugh. Alright. So we'll go into this one now. Put you there. Put you there. Take you. And then, I don't want to take that out. we can just know where it goes, then we'll be fine, I think. Why aren't you a nice block, actually? Can I get out? Nope. God dang. Let's find our way back up there. Well, there's no hallway here. I thought there was, but that's the next floor up. Well, we should be able to get in through there, though. Get in on top and in back. Let's go back. This is not where I want to be. Let's try this one. No. Even less of where I want to be. Okay. Nope. No bueno. Okay. Oh, okay, this works, actually. That's not visible there anyways, why do I have... Alright, so I wanted to fix that with a nice block. Put the redstone back. Now, do we know... Okay, so it's one... Where did I even have that extra block from? Right here. That's where it comes down. And there should be an extra one here. And then we'll die. Actually, here I can just line it with leaves. Maybe. Hide it in the leaves. Can't see the path for the leaves. Actually, I think. Let's see. Just clear a path here. All right. So. You have redstone on top of you. Can we... Let's... Ah! Oh, you're actually a repeater, too. I think we can bump you up. This up early. Oh, come on. And we'll put you here instead. Okay. God dang. And like that. This should be no problem. Alright. So now our new path can come... 2, 3. Okay. How many did I say? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we'll... Oh, no, 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 no! Too light. Too much light. Okay, maybe not. I'd prefer to have ice here. Is it... What are we gonna do? No. And no. Any of you other ones gonna... do stuff too? Why are you... Oh no! Oh no! The oh god! You're ruining everything! Alright, this is the silk touch one. Okay, apparently... Ah, get... Dang it. Ruin everything. Okay, we can't have ice there. And I don't know if I trust leaves. Actually. Leaves will probably be okay. God dang. Oh, and it washed away my carpet too. Jesus. I didn't know it washed away carpet. Alright, okay. Apparently we're too bright here. And... Okay. So that's 8, and we put a sign there. So that we can have another flow of water immediately starting there. Okay, can we... This is going to come down here. And now we're up here. Okay, that's not too bad. Just clear out a little bit while we're here. I want to take up these ones, I believe. Yes. You are flowing other places. You should not flow there. I do this quickly. There we are. Okay. And then... Let's see. We go another 1, 2... Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now from here, I don't want to have any more accidents with lighting. Okay, I'll just use the glass. Excuse me. So we'll do a... turn here. So wait, what is this? You know what? It's better to do a drop. Because we're going to need a drop at some point anyways. I think, yeah. Then we can actually have this running along underneath here on this side. I think that would look... Okay. Might have to put it over and down another one. Oh, okay. In which case, let's all fly a kite, and we'll go down. We'll do right here. I think. And then... No, I want it down... one more, at least. I'm just making this up as I go along here. Right, there. And then that way it flows... Like, this is the bottom level then. And then... Nope, one more. I want to be able to like see the items maybe as they go. It'll probably be unlikely most of the time, but I think it would be for the best. Yeah, okay, so now bird. That's the bottom of the tube, and then yeah, they'll be like right here at like head height, if you can see them. Alright, so we are going to need we can just go like that, but we will need more. It's real one more. We only need like one more, I'm pretty sure. Ouch. Steal you. Thank you. And there. Oh, and then we need to actually get in here too. Oh, but we haven't placed a sign yet. So we're gonna need a sign there. And then like a saw. Alright, now we can place our other bucket, and we're gonna need to fill up on water actually. Yes, because then the items will drop through the water. Yes, that's fine. Could just put the sign there. No. No, could just put the sign here. I think I prefer having it go all the way. Alright. And then go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, should I put, let's just go like this for now. We'll see if you want to. Change it later. So wait, what is that? 8? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we'll need a one with a sign. Pretty sure. The item should have enough inertia to flow through, maybe. Or maybe I will have to try and put ice there. Or maybe I'll need that rare ice. Let's get some water. There's a river right there. Past. But yeah, there's like a special packed ice. You can't make it or anything. You have to find it, and it's really rare. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Means I should need a sign here. No. Here. Yes. Oh, I just blocked my and that's a redstone. I just aha. Thanks to my super jumping abilities. There we are. And, okay, good. No doom for us. Alright, so we put another bucket there. And then let's try throwing a bucket down and seeing what happens. Will you get pushed through, or will you just stop? You will stop, because you don't slide, but it's not ice. which means we need packed ice to be able to do it here in the in the light. Crap. That is not good. Because I like having light because it means mobs don't spawn. But I need ice to get it to flow. Alright, so this might... Oh no, I don't know. This might be need to be, is there no way to make packed ice? Oh, I don't know. But I think we're gonna call it here for now. I'm gonna at least finish the groundwork for this. And then it might just be a empty feature until we can get the packed ice. I'm pretty sure packed ice is still slippery, but it won't melt. Can we make... I wish we could make. Like that? Like that? Nope. Alright, well, we're gonna call this episode here. TTFN, tata for now. Alright, quick update to the end of the video. I figured out a solution of sorts. Then concluded making a rockway, a walkway for things to spawn on. I guess you could... Also kind of a shooting gallery. The problem was that the ice was melting, so, and now I'm not trapped, good. So I just did it so that I covered up all the lights on this side so that it doesn't melt. Basically I made sure that it won't melt, hopefully. I might have to make some adjustments in the future. And I also, instead of being able to go straight, I had to kind of go around the farm, and I've actually gotten, and it's gonna require me to fill up these, well, I did already filled up these windows, and adjusted some of the wiring a little bit. You don't see me, do you? You don't know about me? You do know about me. You totally... Oh, missed. Thank you. I've left it there still because... how do you live? Stop living. Because I'm gonna cover the bottom of the farm in snow blocks. And I put a little spot here where I can throw stuff in from the farm here. And then it will come to the storage area too. You kind of look stuck, guy. So then it comes along here. Well, that's why you're stuck there. Because you're caught in the snow block. It's not meant for transporting... Oh, and I'm out of arrows. This bow doesn't have infinity. Oh! And then I just threw it, because I pushed the wrong button. Oh, crap. I'll go get it in a moment. So it comes over here. And it really should be, like, one higher. I don't think that that would have been possible. So I've kind of had to finagle the sorting system here. Oh my goodness. Shut up, phone. And so it comes down. Oh yeah. I haven't finished with it yet. It's kind of been a slow process. So I've been partly distracted or something, I don't know. So same sorting system is over there, but because this is one lower, I have to put it partly inside the roof. So I'm probably going to have to lower the roof, because like that block needs to be there for each of them. And right now you can kind of see the stuff. Why is because there's a stair there. I was like, why is there half of one there? And then it kind of because of the different height, it kind of makes it a little bit different. So like two windows is the same amount of space as one of those, basically. There's one set of windows over there, or roughly equivalent. But this is the best I can figure it, because that's the sorting system right there, and then that's the first chest it can go into, and I can't put one beside it. Actually, I might be able to efficient this up a little bit more. Is there anything? I need an axe. I have an axe somewhere, just not close by. Okay, let's do this. Oh, and I accidentally broke a piece of glass. Okay. So I think if I put another hopper... Oh, and they just went inside that. Oop. Let's not lose that. We'll leave you there for the moment. Alright. So if... put a chest there. We can wait. I can do this. Okay, so we'll put No, I don't think there is a better way to do it. What was my idea? Ah, screw it. I thought I could do that on camera, but I guess I can't. There might be a better way. What was I gonna say? Oh, also, quick appendage number 2. I managed to fix the problem we're having over here. And I found that making this track, like doing the circle thing, makes it push the cart a lot better. I think it's almost 100% accurate now, hopefully, maybe. But this should do the trick. So you want to have that bend there. I'm not sure exactly why. Probably something about how the hitbox goes around it, but I'm not sure for certain. Aim, and I think that's it. I'll probably finish the rest of this off camera, and then we'll be working on something next time. So, see you again next time. Bye bye.